On time now?
Yes, it's on.
Holy shit. I just saw her leash. I didn't even realize it was off.
It's your hair.
That was scary. They will.
Sabrina, come on, you gotta stay together.
Where are we going?
I'm just backing out of the way. If you don't know where the passage led us to a lot closer to it. I won't have it.
Really?
Lucy pulling Margaux on leashes, and the guy just thanked me for putting on leashes. We just waited until they pass.
They look like such friendly dogs.
They're not. Oh, stop it! Jesus Christ. Susie, you stay tight. I think he's waving the red shirt over her dog.
Just yell at him, put him on a leash.
She'll see the sheep side.
Oh, where's she?
My far on the... Wait till they get up the hillside, girls. They're slow.
Oh, please let us be. Oh, really?
Yeah, they're hurting them.
I heard them jingling something or another. Funny with all the wild animals around here, the what you have to be most concerned about are those two dogs. I mean, we were just, and they look so friendly.
I know, but they're not.
No, they are here to protect. Is there another one up there?
Yeah.
I think we're in the clear.
What?
I think we're in the clear.
Yeah,
holy shit. Clear. You see that woman? They were growling at us, weren't they? I was. They were.
I the sheep started coming in the creek, so they were coming toward us, which is why the dogs didn't want us there. The dogs were stay put and try to take on the road.
Are they bringing them down the road?
They're crossing the creek, going to the other side, but the dogs stay for stragglers.